What made you think you could get a tiger? Like, how did that even happen?
I'm in prison at the time. So I'm in prison. I'm talking to my car dealer. He has some cars that belong to a friend of mine that's both a friend of ours. And he's discussing if he doesn't pay for these cars, I'm going to sell these cars to somebody and get some horses and stuff. I said, what, you can get horses and trade horses in for cars? Because I had a lot of cars. So I said, I'll probably get some horses too. And he said, yeah, man, you get cougars, lions, tigers. I know this guy got exotic. I said, you do? Can you get me some tigers? He said, yeah. And the guy told me, imagine that, man, you be in an Aston Martin or a Ferrari and you have a tiger right next to you, man. That would be so awesome. And I'm a young guy. I'm in prison. I'm saying to myself, wow, that would be cool, right? I said, yeah, get me some cubs, man.
That's the champ right there.
That's you at peak crazy.
Yeah, insane.
Yeah.
Tom, what was going through my mind? Yeah. I don't know what made me think about. My friend said, Mike, you can get some awesome animals. And I'm saying, really? Are you serious?